CJ Dillashaw and Jimmy Rivera. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Dillashaw is 3 years his senior. Rivera will have a one-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the introductions, we go to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen.
There you go, first round, you ready? Are you ready?
All right, here we go. Nice punch by Dillashaw.
Whoa, well, he's swinging now. Caught him with a punch.
Oh!
He is going after it here.
And just misses with that big right hand.
Oh, tagged him.
And the fighters engage in the clinch here right out of the chute. Rivera gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe.
Oh, that was a big left hand he connected with.
The left hook hits home.
This is crazy! Oh, my goodness!
Nasty combinations here.
Nice jabs turned in there by Dillashaw. Oh! Left hand lands flush over the top.
He's fainting with the punch.
Oh, that's a big block, Joe. Dillashaw gets hit with that hook shot there. He's got to be careful and not allow the offense to follow up here.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
Frantic pace early on to this one.
Good defense there.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Gotta find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line.
It appears the cut on his cheek is getting worse. Good job landing that series of punches here.
Rivera gets caught with that punch. Gotta shore up the defense here. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots. Oh, tagged him.
Back and forth we go. Whiffs on the straight right hand.
He landed a left hand there.
Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
Oh, he found the target there. That'll work.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
A trademark inside leg kick there by Dillashaw.
Oh,
looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Oh, you heard him.
Oh, a huge block there.
Nice punches.
How about that shin?
Doing an excellent job blocking here. And there's a nice left hook.
Wow!
This could be it.
Oh! Slams into the canvas with authority.
He lands a huge elbow to the head.
Under 2 minutes to go in a back and forth first round here. Good fight here, under two to go. Busy as he looks to improve position here.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Big elbow there,
Wes. Man, that is rough. He's now working from side control again.
The elbow is there. Nice job there by Rivera.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. He's back to side control. Now he's got the mounted crucifix. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Working from the mounted crucifix. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Rivera gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe. Nice jab by Dillashaw. Right back to the jab and snaps the head back yet again.
That cut on his his eyebrow is really pouring blood. They can stop this fight.
30 seconds now to go in the round.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Beautiful.
Both men landing in that exchange.
15 seconds. Right hand on point. He's out!
Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Wow, an unbelievable result here tonight. Just before the end of that round, a huge shot that drops his opponent and ultimately spells the end of the fight.